What's up, everyone? It's Nikkie213 back again with a very special segment. We're actually going inside a warehouse of Mr. SoleJordan on NikeTalk. He's going to show us a lot of things that most of us don't see. So let's go.
Yeah. See, I ain't trying to waste your time, shawty.
Let's get into it. I have a lot of samples here, a lot of promo samples, a lot of PEs. Date back a lot of years. So I'm just gonna go through everything real quick and show you guys a lot of stuff later. Starting off with a kid-sized Jordan 21 in an unreleased colorway. You can see it's all white tumble leather with black and that Carolina blue accenting it. You can see everything inside. Outsole. Next, we have an unreleased colorway of an original Jordan 13 for babies. Really cool colorway, actually. Just that red outsole. Try to show you guys the tag on this. It says sample there. Also have a baby version of the gray toe 13. Show you guys the tag. Next we have a Jordan 1 high strap, an unreleased colorway. Looked like it was for girls. We have that woven on the side. A nice lace lock that says Jordan on it. Some flashy laces. That's about it on that. Next is a Jordan 12 Fusion unreleased colorway. White, brown, and a tealish looking color. See the outsole there? Now this is something I've never seen before. It's an original Jordan 1 for babies in an unreleased colorway. We have a basketball on the side of it. Really nice materials. I'm really impressed with this shoe. I mean, it's just insane. Nike seems to step up the materials when it gets smaller because it's cheaper. Nike Air. That's cool. We have a M-Tag LeBron 7 for kids. This is an Akron version. I don't think they released in kid sizes, only men, so it's pretty cool to see this. Now I'm going to show you guys a few PEs. The Fred Jones 6-ring game worn. It says TS2 on the side. New York Knicks. Show you guys the tag on there. Then we have No Kill PE High School. It's a Jordan 21. A little different though. Let's see, it says the hill right there on the tongue. Nice suede upper. It's cool. A 23 Classic in an unreleased colorway for kids. Really nice materials. The inside's all leather. You could see property of Nike sample. Not for resale in there. Another look at that. Now we have a sample LeBron 2 for kids. It's got 3M hidden throughout the panels. Differences from the released version. Open it up there. Pretty cool. Now I'm gonna get into a few originals. These are things you don't really see every day. Original boxes, brand new. They are cracked, but I mean, what can you do? They're over 20 years old. First, we have a white cement 3. The quality on this shoe is just unbelievable. I mean, something we'll never see again. Elephant print on there is just like butter, man. I mean, I don't even know what to say. Really something I'm surprised to see. It's really nice. Look at that tag, made in Taiwan. The outsole with the Nike on there. These did retro in 94 with the Nike Air on the back, but I mean, you don't got that yellow to white fade, right? On that tab. Also comes with a few things. We have that nice card that came with the white cements from this year, except we have the original one. Insane. We have a picture of Mars Blackman and Michael Jordan. Mike's wearing the black cements, and then Mars is wearing the white cements. Now I'm gonna show you guys another original Jordan 3. So now we have the black cements. This is what Mike was wearing in the picture. Like I said, the quality on this shoe is just like, I don't know what to say. It's crazy, man. This leather is so buttery. It's insane. It's kind of surprising though, because inside there's not a lot of padding at all. So that's one difference from the retros. But the elephant print, that's the most appealing part to me. It's just so nice. And like I said, these did retro in 94, but I mean, they didn't come with a white back tab cracked on the top, you know? Now the last original I'm gonna show you guys today. It's a Carmine 6, doesn't come with the original box, but you don't see original Carmines every day, so it's definitely a treat. These are ginormous. You can see. Try to open this up for you guys. Actually, the bags. There it is. Really delicate shoe. He's retroed in the countdown pack back in 08. Not the same materials though. Turn around, Nike Air on the back. Other side. You can see the Nike and the lace lock there. And that's about it. I mean, definitely shout out to SoleJordan for letting me shoot this video. We will have a lot more to come, so make sure to stay tuned. Check out my other videos. I hope you guys liked it. Leave a comment and let me know what you guys think. See you guys later.
Yeah. See, I ain't trying to waste your time, shawty. I know you got places to go, but I got places to be. Only need about 3 minutes of your time. I don't know what the mother bammers need, but